The next piece of this pairing, songs my mother taught me, is, as you can see, a transcription of a gypsy song that the famous Viennese violinist Fritz Kreisler wrote of Dvořák's original, written for in Czech for mezzo-soprano or soprano and piano. And I would like to make a dedication for this piece to a recently passed away mother of a very good friend and colleague of ours here at Irvine Valley College, Mark Peterson's mother, just passed this past weekend. Her name is Viola May Peterson, and we hope that she enjoys this piece wherever she may be.